maki-e is one of the most representative decorative techniques in Japanese lacquerware crafts that developed in Japan. In this technique, pictures and letters are drawn with lacquer, and before it hardens, metal powders such as gold and silver are sprinkled onto the surface to create intricate decorations. Its history is said to date back as far as 1,300 years ago.